Do you know why Linux is good for programming?
Linux has all the customization and freedom of Unix without the cost.
There's the cost of your time to set it up and to fix any mistakes you make.
Think of it as experience.
I'd rather not have to risk ruining my desktop PC to learn about programming.
The biggest strength of Linux many programmers find is the fact that one application crashing will crash the entire operating system.
That doesn't mean I want to crash. This isn't a video game.
You can get Linux distributions with lots of games. Or simply install a distribution with game development software pre-installed so you get the IDE along with the operating system version.
If you're a newbie, having the IDE and all the necessary tools, the right tools, installed along with a crash-free OS is great.
Linux has another benefit of excellent support.
Linux is free, so you can switch versions at the touch of a button. But it doesn't have lots of support other than hackers constantly looking for security holes and pushing out fixes within days or even hours of its install.
You can find support by those same hackers in a lot of online forums.
This feels like the lady who locked her kid in the car, prayed for help, and a guy comes up and opens the door in like 30 seconds. Turns out he's a car thief and just got out.
I heard that story. She thanks God for not only sending help but a professional too.
So you have that kind of help when you ask for it on Linux forums.
Each version of the OS has its fan base, but they all have decent support. And if you don't like an OS, you can switch easily to one that is a better fit.